tale of tragic murder? Are you unwilling to sit through the telling of a strange and horrible story? The brief narrative of a man caught in a web of evil? Fear not? Then, my friends, keep right on listening.
The psychopathic, sociopathic, barbaric characters are in the cavern with the cameras and captives committing murders made. Like a fucking but a pig who's picking at your brain. May you be suffering pain. Wired incorrectly, environment is deadly. Comparable to manson, effective for your headcase. Crack for your chest, play bypass your membrane. Bag pick your lungs, I make a mask of your dead face. I'm a demon with the tentacles and ten crazed eyes in the back and the front of my fucking head, mate. The demon template, duplicate, eject, copulate with dead brains, so then maybe sex blades. Stoke structure punctured and you're stuffed up in my mother cupboard. Doubled up in troubles, not a word for a year undiscovered. Your beloved parents will be hiding undercovers. He trying undercover, demises are sons and brothers. A coonie, yeah, fuck, they're in offering tinny others. I'll be rewarded in hell for slaughtering motherfuckers. Stuffing corpses and luggage, it doesn't bother me. Cutting you into manageable chunks, accommodating circumference. Murder mechanic, tyrannic, telepathic, during panic. Frantically trying to back up in my puff of damage. Just apparent apparitions of the harbingers of carnage. Carving human garbage like the pirates of Damascus. Metabolism fast like a parasite. I grasp in my mandible and pass for your clavicle and laugh. I'm grasping your heart in the palm of my hands. I'm a cannibal that's starving, it's rapping in tracks.
Forget the things that I've been saying. I want you to think of me, friend. I want you to trust me. Forget the things that I've been saying.